that it's time to go back to Europe, especially from my parents. When I made the choice of coming to Korea, after more than 10 years spent outside Italy, they thought maybe finally he will come back home, but they were very surprised. Feeling as foreigners in a foreign country, but that maybe doesn't matter, right? We're able to match each other perfectly as gears in a machine.
일찍 출근하시는 거예요?
아, 저는 원래 이렇게 일찍 일어나서 좀 에너지 좀 느낄 수 있고 아침에 집중 훨씬 잘 돼요.
To be in the office at around 7. First thing I do is take out my breakfast. This is my takeout for this morning. I have chicken breast and kimbap. When I was in Europe, I used to eat a lot of bread, like many Europeans in the morning. But then I came to Korea, and I like to eat healthier in the morning. Hello, my name is Mirko Cantoro. I'm from Italy. I'm an engineer in Samsung Electronics in the Foundry Business Division. And I belong to the Process Architecture team since 10 years. Being in the Foundry Business Division means that we have to basically produce wafers and microchips for our customers. And making wafers takes thousands of steps. So this is what we do. We do process optimization to make sure that the wafers can have the right specifications for our customers. I eat it in front of my computer while I check the first emails and check the problems that might have happened. When my coworkers arrive, I can immediately tell them if there was a big problem, if there's some issue that needs to be immediately taken care of. The morning usually passes in a breeze. There's a reason for that. Since I was a kid, since I was a baby, I was always fascinated by physics. Why is the sky blue? I was always wondering why. And so after my bachelor and master in Italy, I moved to University of Cambridge in UK to continue my studies. And after that, I moved to Belgium in the biggest R&D center, semiconductor R&D center in Europe. So I had the opportunity to meet people from all over the world, to mingle with different cultures. And when I had the opportunity to come to Korea, but I think without the experience in Belgium and in England, I wouldn't have been able to take the courage in my hand and say, okay, let's go. Usually for lunch, I prefer to have a Korean menu. So I choose, for example, dakgalbi, doenjangjigae, kalguksu, and bokkeumbap. I like usually spicy food. I always liked, usually in Italy, in the southern part of Italy, we like a lot of spicy food. I have usually a quick lunch and a short walk outside in the campus. It doesn't matter, even if it's cold or too hot, it doesn't matter. I use that to refresh my mind. After around 30 minutes, I go back to my desk, and then we are ready for some meetings with my coworkers. How is it going? If they need some correction to the plan that we made for the day. And in the afternoon, usually around 2 or 3, mid-afternoon, with my coworkers, we go and have a cup of coffee downstairs. And we use that opportunity also to make some jokes so that we can recharge our batteries. And after that, we can carry on until the time we leave the office.
근데 이탈리아 분인데 아이스 아메리카노 괜찮으세요?
얼추가인데요.
얼추가.
미르쿠님은 우리 부서에서 제일 소통을 잘하시는 분입니다. 팀된 사람 있으면 옆에 와서 괜찮아요? 하고 먼저 물어봐 주시고요. 외국인이신데도 한국말로 제일 많이 쓰십니다. 다른 부서 그리고 저희 부서 내부에서도 굉장히 소통을 중요시하시는 분이에요.
미르쿠님께서 한국어 공부에 열정이 있으신 걸 아니까 제가 옆자리인데 모르는 한국어 업무하시다가 나오는 거 있으면 알려드리면서 많이 친해졌습니다.
혹시 최근에 알려드린 한국어가 뭐가 있을까요?
볼 때린다? 제가 처음 이 모듈로 옮겼을 때 업무 적응하는 좀 많이 힘들었는데 그때 미르코님께서 업무 히스토리도 많이 알려주시면서 도움을 많이 받았던 기억이 있습니다.
I did my best to live the Korean culture, but I was not able to make jokes properly with them, to share some daily life stories with them. And that also brought some additional frustration to me. I thought, as the years passed by, is this really the place that I can continue to work in? maybe it's time to go back to Europe. During 2018, I was in contact with my HR contact person at the time, and I expressed to her my worries and my concerns. You can use Korean, so why don't you use it at work? She really was convinced about that. I think there was a really turning point for me.
현미님.
안녕하세요.
네, 오랜만입니다.
오, 한국어 되게 많이 늘었네요.
아, 그때는 제가 너무 걱정돼서 그 조언 주셨죠?
맞아요. 미르코님이 한국 생활, 회사 생활도 좋은데 한국어 고민이 돼서 연락을 주지만 막 우리가 한국어로 재밌게 얘기했던 게 생각이 나서 팀원분들한테도 하면은 편하게 지낼 수 있지 않을까 얘기를 했던 게 기억이 나요.
처음에 엄청 긴장했었는데 지금 상황이 좋아졌어요. 너무 좋은 조언 주셔서 감사드리고요. 그렇게 길게 한국에 있을 수 있는지 좀 몰랐어요. 네, 근데 지금 너무... 벌써 10년 됐어요.
맞아요. 벌써 10년이 넘었더라고요. 네. 여기서 잘 지내신다는 연락을 받아서 진짜 너무 기분이 좋아요. 더 오래 볼 수 있을 것 같아서 이 계기를 자주 얘기 나누고 하면 너무 좋을 것 같아요.
Usually if there are no big problems, that means I can leave quietly the office. Because, well, as a personal rule, I want to have a dinner with my wife every day. It's part, I think, of the work-life balance, right? Feeling as foreigners in a foreign country. Nonetheless, I like working in this company and I want to continue working here for many more years. One of the reasons we work together, especially we dedicate together towards a common goal, and to achieve that goal, we really give much of ourselves to that purpose. We're able to match each other perfectly as gears in a machine. And I want to become a better engineer. It might be a utopia, but I don't want to stop thinking that the semiconductor things that we do, that we put so much effort, they are making the world a better place.